When this world was still young, long before man or beast roamed these lands, there was a war in the heavens. Immortals, once thought incapable of death, discovered they had the power to kill one another. Lost in this war was a weapon of unimaginable power, the Epirus bow. The victors declared themselves gods, while the vanquished were renamed Titans and forever imprisoned within the bowels of Mount Tartarus. Eons passed, mankind flourished, and the Great War receded from memory. But the evil that once was has re-emerged.
Neutrinos are very common particles in space. However, neutrinos are difficult to detect, as they are particles without charge and they hardly interact with other particles. But there is a tool to observe neutrinos from deep space, which helps us understand events happening millions or even billions of light years away. IceCube is the largest neutrino telescope on Earth and is located at the South Pole. You've all heard of black holes. There is a black hole at the center of each galaxy. Galaxies sometimes emit large energy bursts, so-called jets, also containing neutrinos. If a jet is pointed directly at Earth, it is called blazar, and this is where IceCube comes into play. Neutrinos are detected indirectly. When neutrinos pass the ice of IceCube, they create a bluish, ultraviolet light called Cherenkov light. IceCube has detected high-energy neutrinos from deep space and could for the first time associate a handful of neutrinos to a known blazar extremely far away. The next generation of IceCube will have an even larger and more refined array of sensors. It will help us understand the universe in an even more comprehensive way.